A wolver.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together. Be ready!
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything. Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Crystals up ahead. Can we fight them?
Yeah.
enemies are strong.
Fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for. Hey, hardened world tree staff. That's handy. Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down?
Focus up, boy. Can you read it?
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Behind you, enemy fire!
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
So, explain it.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Thamur really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, from a snow-covered corpse.
Right here!